So tonight we have come out of an election and we're essentially three winners, three top vote getters, and we will go on. We will raise the money. I have no doubt about the volunteers. They're going to be there. A lot of you have said, and thank me, and you compliment me, and thank me for helping you along. But let me tell you, you helped me along. You helped my family along, all our work, our supporters. Because without your enthusiasm, we can't do it. And this is where I feel most obligated. You know, we want to do the job, present the case, and if anything isn't perfect, I worry not about myself. I worry about you and making sure that you're satisfied. I think there's nothing to be ashamed of, everything to be satisfied, and be ready and raring to move on to the next stop, which is New Hampshire. Yeah.